think Jimmer has jammed his way to being college basketball's player of the year. There are the numbers. They speak volumes. But more importantly is, how does he get these numbers? He is terrific. He is more than just a shooter. He's an outstanding scorer. He has in the gym range. When he's in the building, he can hurt you. He can pull up in transition, but he's also excellent and crafty at getting himself to the basket. The crossover dribble gets him into the lane, and he's strong enough, I think, to finish through contact. But I love his stop-and-go pace, and he plays his best when he's on the road.
And Kawhi Leonard is probably the...
Thank you.